Hi, Eleanor. I thought of you the moment I heard about this case. A young man drowned in the lake. His sister is the only witness, but she's in shock and can't speak. I have a feeling something strange is going on, so we need your help. I'll send you the address. The sheriff will meet you there.
It's nice to meet you, Agent. I'm Sheriff Warren Carter.
Ghost! It was a ghost!
This is Jennifer Stones, the victim's sister. We need to ask her some questions, but she's too shaken up. I thought you could help.
Thank you for freeing me from the spell. I am the spirit. I was awakened by a murder. Someone dragged that young man down. Here, take this. I hope it helps you solve this terrible crime. The lake and the altar, which the root. That's up.
happened? Where am I? You saved me. I can't believe our family would do this to somebody. Gregory turned out to be my cousin, and my family's history comes as a shock. But I still can't figure out why he attacked me. How did you even manage to find this place?
I can't thank you enough. I was so sure that Will's death was an accident. I guess I still have a lot to learn, huh? I'll put in a good word for you when I talk to the mayor. You deserve some recognition for your work.